I'm JiaoJiao Shen here at the Okfuskee County Courthouse, where Michelle Davis was just sentenced to 25 years in prison with 12 years suspended, meaning she'll spend 13 years behind bars. Now, she'll remember she was charged with one count of solicitation for murder. Prosecutors say she tried to hire a man to kill her husband. She pleaded no contest to that charge earlier this year, and so she received her sentence today. Now, we talked with her attorney, Irvin Box, who tells us she does have the possibility of parole. We'll hear more from him. And we also talked with her husband's family. We believe this is the first time they've talked to us on camera. So hear what they have to say about this sentence tonight on Eyewitness News 5. And also, we'll post the latest right here on KOCO.com.